What it is, Weekend Vibe. I'd like to welcome y'all to Atlanta. I'm a bank head, I take your What's happening, man? You know what I'm saying? Right now, man, I'm trying to get ready for this photo shoot, you know what I'm saying? For the album cover, the new album, Urban Legend. Right now, we are in the SWATs at Athlete Foot. You got these in the nine. Here, what you have is an authentic Bankhead t-shirt, you know what I'm saying? This is where I was born, and raised, you know what I'm saying? The story I'm telling now is the struggle of a cat who coming from the hood, coming from that lifestyle, trying to make a better way for himself, and seeing, you know what I'm saying, just what he got to change about himself in order to progress. That's a more intriguing story than just telling about what goes on in the ghetto. I mean, because that's been done so many times.
The album is called Urban Legend. You know, just classic material, you know what I'm saying? Nothing too trendy. We're here today hitting it up, hitting various spots that have been important to his sort of journey along the way.
They always used to hide our pistols and our work and shit. Back when I was living on the wrong side of the law.
And then show, you know, kind of the breadth of his character, man, that he could dress it up and keep it like real GQ smooth, or to, you know, basically go rugged, sit on the back of a Chevrolet truck, you know, and look as official as ever.
Yeah, you beat up Will Smith.
No, man. Click, man, you know what I'm saying? It's Bo, it's Joe, it's KT, it's Dollar DP, and these are the residents of Brat House Apartments on Camilton Road, you understand that? But one thing about when we was out here, man, we always made sure, man, the kids was, you know, in school, when they pulled to be in school. You know. We're trying to make the best out of a bad situation, you know, but while we bumping off this bomb, you know, I'm just, you know, jotting down lines and just coming up with things. And we always took Sundays off, you know what I'm saying? So Sundays we'll go up to the studio, man, you know, and as time going on, we got better and better and more serious about it. And as different cats start catching charge after charge after charge after charge, cats start dying and this, like, man, in a minute, man, you gonna have to open your eyes and see, man, that this ain't really what's happening. I got a better shot over here than I do over here. Yeah, it's all over now. Now we're coming back and doing positive things, you know, legitimate things, you know. Among other things, we celebrating, you know what I'm saying, my induction into the free world again. Put my little legal situation behind me officially today. I'm also celebrating my 24th birthday.
We like being with our artists.
In the finest moments.
In their finest moments, like, you know, marriage, yeah. Having a baby, getting out of jail.
My daddy wanted a goddamn, my mama wanted a lawyer. I ain't never had shit. Congratulations is an offer.
He knows how to make songs, and he's a lyricist, and he's not a record, he's a brand.
You know what I'm saying? Anybody who had any doubts thought I lost it, thought I fell off, thought that it was over. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure that on November 30th, if not soon.
You was on the low discussing the G when Urban Legend dropped. We'll see what the discussion to be.